Hiep Vu grew up helping on his parents' farm in Vietnam. Today, Vu continues to help out by conducting research at the Nebraska Center for Virology.
I mean, my parents at this moment still have about like 200 or 300 pigs in the farm. So we raise the pigs and we make money from that. And since I was a kid, I always worked with my parents, and I seen the pig die because of different diseases.
One of those diseases is a deadly virus that costs the U.S. swine industry more than $640 million a year.
Certainly is the most significant infectious disease of swine affecting the swine industry at this time.
The high mutation rate of the virus is a challenge. The current vaccine doesn't protect against all the variations of the disease.
The main limitation of the vaccine is that the narrow protection. And our goal is to develop we call the universal or the broadly protective vaccine that could protect against multiple or like if all of the variants of the virus circulating in the field.
Vu and his colleagues have produced a synthetic virus in the lab that triggers an immune response in the infected animal.
This shows a tremendous promise in the possibility of developing a live vaccine that induces broad protection against the constellation of strains that this virus possesses, that is very, very wide.
Funding comes in part from the National Pork Board. NUtech Ventures helps pave the way for future applications of the research.
And they had always been very operative in trying to mediate linking us with industry.
Vu is hopeful that someday his research will improve conditions for producers everywhere, including his home country.
Let's say the company commercialized the vaccine. Potentially, my parents will use the product that I developed here in the state, and that will be helping them a lot.